Well, enough is enough, and it's time for a change. I try to be a nice guy. I try to play by your rules. So, here we are. This is Promo Mania, the biggest night of Max Wrestling's year. And Travis, I put my finger at you. Travis, the reason why I put my finger at you is for a reason. You've got history of being behind masks. You have a reason to do this. Who was the one that took my place in the Dragon Club, huh? It was you. You were the one that took Phoenix's place against me and threw me completely off guard. And Phoenix has never lived that down. Travis, I've got all the respect in the world for you, and you know that. I class you as a brother and a friend. And a few weeks ago, I said on the podcast, if you are innocent and you are not Anon, I said I would go on my hands and knees on the podcast live and apologize to you. But you firstly need to prove me wrong. Prove it. Remember, there's a history of masks and there's a history of pride. Travis, your judgment day is coming. And I'll see you very soon, and I can't wait for your response. Time to go to work. If you're not going to prove yourself, I'm going to come find you myself. Let's go. Travis, I'm going to prove to the world that you're a non-maskress. Yeah!
Proud and so glorious, standing before of us, of sorts we'll shine bright in the sky. When united we come to the land of the sun, with the heart of a dragon we ride.
I am not a non-maskeress. I am not a non-maskeress. I am not a non-maskeress. Beer, I'm sorry, but I'm pissed off, dude. I'm so pissed off because you want so badly to be in Dragon Club, but you don't have what it takes. It's gonna take more, in my opinion, than just winning the world championship for you to join Dragon Club. Because you have the audacity to challenge me and accuse me of being a non-maskeress. What in the hell have I ever said or done to make you believe that I'm him? Anon clearly has it out against you. He has some sort of beef with you that I am unaware of. This whole thing has been ass backwards since I came back. And at the root of it all is you, Beer. At the root of it, all my problems right now, is you. I come back, I tell you, at Christmas Clash, that I can help you become world champion. I could help you join Dragon Club. I could help you with any fight, any battle, any war. And I would walk into those fights, those battles, those wars, side by side with you. And all you do is give me reasons to not trust you. Like I said, Beer, everything you're doing is ass backwards. You've got a friend that you can count on, that you know will not stab you in the fucking back at the first chance they get. Do you choose that person? No. You choose the slimy, sniveling, sneaky snake in the grass, suffering succotash piece of shit. Moses Marquez. That's who you choose. You choose him as your tag team partner. You've seen what he has done to everyone that has ever sided with him. He backstabbed me last year, cost me the world championship. He sabotages me again this year and cost me the TV title championship. He screwed Corey. He fired Chris. What do you think he's going to do to you? You're out here accusing the fucking world of being a non-maskerist when all you gotta do is, hey, tag team partner, let me in on the secret. Who is it? Let's just put this shit to rest now. But do you do that? No! It don't make sense. You got a friend and you challenge him to a match. You got an enemy that you don't know is your enemy yet. And you make him your tag team partner. This whole thing is so fucking stupid, man. It's like sounding like a damn worst breakup video ever. But it's not even that. So what are we really fucking doing here, Beer? Because I'm not some new guy off the street here for a hot dog and a handshake. Ever since I've came back, I've had to prove to everyone that I'm someone or something that I'm not. Whether it's you and Anon or Feeny and me being the Walker. I'm telling you all now. I'm trying. I've been trying to convince all of you that I can be trusted, that I can be counted on, that I'm not the asshole that I used to be. But if y'all keep accusing me, then I'm gonna just have to give you all what you want. I will be forced to resurrect.
Mr. Anderson.
What do you want?
No need to fear me. Yet. May I have a gift for you? You have successfully defended your name here today. However, I sense the confliction in your heart. Perhaps this will help.
Travis, you listen to me, you listen to me good. You may have the blood of a dragon, but at heart, you're from North Carolina. You don't belong with the Dragon Club. Ever since your return, they relished your return. They questioned you. They had their doubts. They basically treated you like a red-headed stepchild, and I won't stand for it. Just look at how they treated you, how they tested you, made you jump through leaps and bounds, jump through hoops, just to prove that you are one of them. You are not one of them. They will never accept you because you're not over there with them. You are here with me. Across the pond, they're the Dragon Club. Over here, you're just Annie, looking for an orphanage or a family to support you. And you know in your heart and your hearts that I am right. So make the decision now, Travis, of how you really feel and what you really want to do. Because you can keep getting treated like Sami Zayn got treated in the Bloodline, or you can step up and man up and go and show the Dragon Club who you really are. You're no longer the Walker. You are Travis freaking Anderson. North Carolina home. Born and raised. And it's time for you to get bowed up.
I guess we're just gonna all have to find out together.
Bitch. Jockey Club, but you're still one of us.
I know who you are.
Who are you?
Well, Mr. Beer, it appears you were mistaken. Anon Mascaris is not Travis Anderson. Overmore, Anon Mascaris is not alone. We are Legion. And this battle is far from over. Ladies and gentlemen, thank you for joining us for Promomania Night 1. Be sure to join us on Thursday for Night 2. Sleep well.